This is the prize, right, guys? This is the prize.
For these boys, a Little League World Championship is the ultimate goal. But many will tell you that simply by stepping on that field, they have already won.
2003, I was 11 years old, and we came out of a Little League in Wilmington called Neighbors Little League, and we won the district, we won the states, and we beat a teams out of Likens, PA to win the regional, and then we went to the Little League World Series in 2003, and that was the first time Delaware has ever been to the Little League World Series. It was kind of an honor, something that I never thought of that I was going to be able to do as a little kid, and it was just a great honor to be a part of something that's historic as the Little League World Series.
A late insert in the starting rotation was Zach Lopes, the 11-year-old who is playing in center field, not scheduled originally to start this game.
Hi, my name is Zach Lopes, and my favorite player is Derek Jeter.
As an 11-year-old, like I said, it wasn't something that I really truly understood, but we grew up in a small community, and just being able to represent Wilmington and the state of Delaware and on that national stage, it was quite an accomplishment and very humbling, and I'm very honored to be a part of that. Another thing that comes to mind is all the different people I met. We actually shared a bathroom with a team from Pacific, from Guam, and it was kind of crazy that I'm 11 years old and playing against kids all around the country and playing meeting kids from all around the world, and it was just a very humbling experience. As time goes on, I definitely appreciate it a lot more. Looking back at all the past, like, pictures, DVDs, newspaper articles, you can look at it, and it really brings up to mind what a great thing we did.
It was a special moment. We sat in the dugout, and we just looked around and took it all in. And it's a moment that I'll never forget, and I just appreciate that moment more than anything. This whole experience was tremendous, but I think that was about the nicest moment I've ever had in my life, and I enjoyed it with my son.
My dad's been coming to every single one of my games ever since I was, I don't know, in T-ball, and I think he made it a point when I was a young kid and when I wanted to play baseball, he was going to come see all of my games, and I know when he was growing up playing, all his dad came to every single one of his games, and I'm just so blessed to have him be there with me and just kind of experience the same things I've experienced and watch me develop and grow. And same thing with my mom. My mom's always been there too, and I'm just truly blessed to have him with me.
So he went out, went to home plate, and picked up some dirt and put it in a bag, and I just broke down and saw that, you know, it's the experience was overwhelming to him, and it's something that you can never take away from that moment, and I'm just glad that I had the chance to experience it with him.
And having my dad there with me definitely was a huge support and definitely made a difference.
To Zach's credit, he's been pretty focused on the task at hand and the next game, and I'm sure as we get older, we'll look back and enjoy some of those experiences and memories.
Second baseman, third baseman, he even played a little shortstop. His name's Zachary Lopes.
Well, Zach, obviously, it's an honor to have him back. You know, I've known his family for quite a long time. I played against his father at Temple University and saw Zach grow up, and obviously he played in that Little League World Series, which was an honor, and the whole state was riveted at that time, and we were all proud of that group, and obviously for Zach.
I tried different other places when I was growing up and playing baseball, and nothing felt the same like coming back to Delaware, coming back in full circle, playing for the University of Delaware, going back to my roots, and it was just definitely something that I needed to do, and I feel at home here, and that's why ultimately I wanted to play baseball for the University of Delaware.
And our best players over the years have been Delaware kids, from Cliff Brumball to Brian August to now Zach Lopes and many others. So we take it a step further to really, really hone in on our own Delaware kids.
Being able to represent your state of Delaware as an 11-year-old and ultimately going up to be a young man and coming back and playing for the University of Delaware, it's quite an achievement, and I think it's a great experience, and